Thanks, Law. Ken and Joe have a couple questions for you. I'm gonna run over to take care of the truck, all right?
Hey, Doc, I'm here.
He grabbed your truck. He left your truck in the mall, Doc. I don't understand. He's gonna go take care of it. I got Joe here. We're gonna ask a few questions.
Hey, Doc, I'll see you in the future.
All right, so, question number one. The fans want to know, what is your favorite of the three movies and why?
Oh, Back to the Future 3, it's a Western. I'm going on the locomotive. There was something else too. But when I had a girlfriend, Clara, that was the best.
You know, Clara's here.
What's your favorite?
Our favorite, we're about to screen Back to the Future Part 1. We're in, like, this is Mecca. This is holy ground for Back to the Future fans. We got the DeLorean there. We got the truck. The mall, Puente Hills Mall, has let us put the sign on display permanently as Twin Pines Mall.
When have you been? I've been so worried about you.
Yeah. So we're about to screen Back to the Future Part 1. And we thought it was only fitting that you give us your official blessings and you know, best wishes for the future. We're hoping you can give us a little countdown to the movie.
Can you show the movie?
I can't tell you enough. You're all traveling back to the future. I'm no doubt about it. I want to thank you all for being here. We've back a lot of memories. What a way to end the week. Your celebrations have been amazing. Enjoy the movie. And let's...
You know what? I think we just need one big, greatest, great Scott. And remember, Doc, the future is what you make it.
Woo! The future is what you make it.
I love you!
We'll make it a good one.
I want him to say, Utsa, get out of here!
All right, we're going to ask you one last thing. Roads, where we're going.
Roads, where we're going, we don't need roads.
Chris, thank you very much. Have a good night. Get some rest. We'll see you in the future.
Keep the highlighter.